You said it. My eye. You know what it's called? F-I-A-I. Anything that we realize and so on. And so we have all these very words. We have all these very words. But the lies is this one. You have a future, but if you want someone to destroy your future, the place for wounding is only in the negatives. If you want to destroy your future, you are like someone that put on black glass in their mind. And when you put on black glass, there's any place you will not be able to see. Ask them to give you the glass to see. The death. See, even if they lie, their father is always causing their faith. Does not mean that you will be born. And any woman who conquers the poverty mentality will live for. Let me tell you something. God is like anything you do with this man, you produce results. You say you are strong. First, if you do it, they will be calling you mad. See, God is a better man. You hear me? If you have faith, I'm not this black. I'm not this beat. Say fast, I don't understand this. Be conscious of yourself. Not everything that is there is at all. People will mock your humble beginning, but one of us where I'm going. I will meet my destiny and I have a future. I will be waking up at that same time. But now, if I'm beginning not to find you, if I do, where I'm going, what I'm going to do. It's a small problem for all to hear you. There you go. Lord, let the cause of the destroyed.
Amen.
When I come to pray, when I come from anywhere, you destroy Jesus.
Amen.
Let this young girl be a new person on the
day. Amen.
The Lord said, I should ask you already, Mrs. Ask me. Don't ask me. And they walk first again. Doesn't matter. You still have to walk again. That was no means where you're going again. To start something to bring on some. There are people that are so pure water. But today they are living almost fast. They use pure water business to grow themselves before they connect to another business. You know, when there is no capital, we start from where we can be able to start in life. That does not mean where you are going to end. You really understand? And you stop somewhere before going somewhere. You will not be starting at the most relevant I started. But I will tell you this. There is something that spirit is juggling you. You don't understand. Alright? Alright. There's a spirit of God that is standing. The king. And the point of that king, L-I-F-E-S-T-Y-L-E. L-I-F-E-S-T-Y-L-E. Always. This one on the software is finished. There's a secret no more. I want you, don't make any covenant with any man. Anyone that wants to marry you, come and tell me I'm going to take you and marry me. Don't make any covenant with any man in the world. I'm standing here, whatever. Don't make it. You are about to make a mistake. Anyone that wants to marry someone that don't go to the family, don't go to marry. If I promise you heaven and earth, I didn't go to the world to make me know, it's a liar and a wicked. Please, I'm letting you very, very proper. Brothers, come here. submit your order to them. And then I'll help you. Because there's a case in your prison. We will pray that your case will be won.
Amen.
And you'll be free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You won't die in a conscious combat. Be contented of what you have. You are wondering for one night of a champion. Useless. You will not die in it. I know you are again following in me. When you are sincerely following God, you make a lot of people that are blessing without asking anything. You will just bless you without asking you where or not. You will just bless you. And you become friends, not to forget. Next one, they are not. And back out. Want to fight now. You think they are soft and really out. We don't know the person with the man. Please, ask him about someone. If you call the time, I don't care. I don't care what you do. Man. Sometimes you want to use their mouth to defend yourself, but sometimes they just commit to wrong. There's a truth that I do around you by your mother. Not saying that much. What I'm saying is wrong. Say, anyway. There's a cause for another of you to have me. Because I want to confide in you more than I want. Mind me, I'm not. But I'm not the true that I can manage this. But if you want to go to the main secret, you want to get in the name of God. You should be done first. Let me bless you. You're not letting anything that you do. You're not going. Now we'll go on our way. If you carry back and collect your back and collect money, say your back. Don't worry, today is Tuesday, there is no food. That's fine. Don't worry, there are going to be no matter what. I'll send out 50,000 of you. But you don't have to hang on. That's what I'm doing. Because I want you to go into the nation. Lord, I pray. I break every hand. There are intimidation in your life.